Hello again. So, what? What was I trying to do here? Let's invade this. Oh. What? What can I? What can I? What? Why I cannot do it? Really? Okay, so. No. I thought I had some more money. Let's do. Yeah. I think I can do two more guys. But not in the near future, so. Okay. These guys can. Oh, these guys. Let them abandon this. This is a nice province, really, but. Wait a minute, I should not forget about this. No, right. This is a nice province, but I'm not gonna take any risk with this one. So what I'm going to do, this is a good force, no doubt about it, but yeah, let's see, how many provinces does this one, and this, and here he borders me, but I have a fourth there, so, but if he managed to, yeah, he managed to destroy my fort, that will be a step back. So that really is my problem. He can, on land he can send a lot of troops. I think I should send there some troops. This doesn't have any fort, so even if he takes it, I can take it back immediately. But this one, on the other hand, he takes it. It will take me a lot of time to move, and he'll have two of my provinces. And even this one, I'm defending, so. Let's do this. And let's do this. These guys are moving here to defend this one. This can go. Okay, this I did. Let's end this. What? Yeah. They are treacherous, right? They are always treacherous. They can make peace with you. This is not Victoria to have 5 years of truce. They will make peace with me now and next time if I move my troop, they declare war. No. Deploy. Oh, my huge army is going to destroy him. Let's see. I need that guy dead. Yeah. I'd like one more guy dead. This one. Fortunately, he's going to escape. Right. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. I can do that. One more losses. That's it. Can do it. And Lama 9, yeah. Let's see. Oh. And he's running, right? I can't do anything. If I go with this guy, he'll shoot me. So he runs, right? Yeah. Smart move. Yeah, he took that. Yeah, but I took it and did some damage. What? What's this? Yeah, this was a... What? Yeah, this was a province of Omaya, so yeah. England took it. Okay, and Spain tried to take it. Oh my god. And 9 bowmen, 1 general. Oh my god. What's this? My army is nothing, I think. Only if I keep it together. Let's see. So, let's see again. Yeah. Now he's bordering that part. So that's another. That I cannot lose that, right? Can I lose this too? Come on. Okay, let's see. 14, 14, 12. Let's see, let these guys. Yeah, I'll get one and I can do another one here. So what I'm going to do is do two of it, do this. And next time I can do some more guys. Let's see, there was a province here that needs to be scouted. You stop doing what you're doing and do this. Go here, no. Go here. I can see there's a huge army. Let's see, my province here. Oh my god. What I'm gonna leave this province here and defend it. I need to defend this one. What should I do? He still has a lot of troops. Can these guys? Oh my god, this province, not even a fort now. So I'm not gonna let him take it. What I'm going to do is go here. No. What I'm going to do is send one of these and one of these to Iroku. Just in case. Rest, I'll abandon these two provinces. I'll go here. This is more. And next, I don't know if these guys can heal like oh my god. He has a lot of troops. I can do stuff, but I don't have a work. I have to do this now. I'll keep defending myself. And I don't know. After I build this fort, I can hit him again. Hit and run. Okay. You wait. You wait here. Smart move. You wait. That's all I can do for now. Maybe if I make this one, no, please. Okay. Yeah. He'll try to take it as soon as possible. This guy's found something here. Do this too. Let's see, I want these guys, 14 and 12. Oh my god, problem. Now, I need one of these and two of these, so I can build my fort. Yeah. So I can build something this turn. Let's see. You do this. It's painful, right? Only if I can. Yeah, I can. I think I can defend this. This, and this. And this can go. I need some more troops. Now I have these guys. They are good. I can do some cast iron. They're decent. Not that good as, let's see. Yeah, nothing for now. Hussars. Hussars are something else. Once I can get, yeah, but I think those guys use steel. That's what steel? I had no food, and I'm thinking about steel. Come on. Okay. No, I what I need is hold. Let's ask for peace or something. No. I can defend, right? He has a lot of units. He can do. He can conquer this. So let's send one more. One more musketeer. Okay. No, I need to make peace with Spain. Make peace with Spain. There's no way I can attack him, so. Okay, let's do this. Peace with Spain. Okay. And I'll try to attack Switzerland. That's gonna change something. So he has 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 grain farm, but difficult to reach from this point. Let's see, only by sea, but I don't know, not even by sea. I need to go this way. I'm going right this way. You need to go. And you guys do this. With my army, if I make peace with Spain, I can conquer Switzerland. My neighbor, what's my neighbor? Switzerland, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's end this thing now. This turn. Yeah, I think he accepted my peace. Yeah. Okay, let's see what technology they have and I don't. France has something here. Yeah. This one, but oh, this is something. Arquebusier. Yeah, I can upgrade my guys to Arquebusier. And I leave it like that. Maybe I shouldn't rush and just research what they have, because that's cheaper, that's faster, right? Let's do this. Okay. Just 6 turns, so you do this, you do this, you can do this, right? One number. Okay, let's see my... Yeah, I'm cool. Now I have some decent workforce. And I can use this to... Not for paper, but for this. For this. I need this. I need this. For this moment I need it. Yeah. Like this. You wait for this turn. You wait also. You wait. And get better. And that's it. Okay. So I need to fortify this and this and this, but this is the one. Okay, let's enter. Let's see, Portugal, Spain will declare me war or what? No, my province here must have this stuff. Just do this. Okay, finally. Level 1 fort. You can go. But let's see. This guy. This guy is doing this. This is going south. You, what can you do? You can do this. This is connected, so. Okay. So, one more grain is coming. It will come quickly. And this is okay. I think I look at this. Yeah. So what I'm going to do is do this. Do me. Yeah. This is what I'm going to do. So build another, build two other guys. This is what I'm going to expand my workforce as quickly as possible. I'm not going to transport any timber. Yes, I have a lot. Just food. And then I'm going to let's use this money. Yeah, okay, one turn will matter. I'll use my money to buy something. No, let's see. I need to build one of these. Oh my god, 8 lumber now. It seems far-fetched right now. You just wait. Some other guys here. Yeah, I split my heart. No, I need to keep it like this for now. Let's see. Just a few more turns, right? So I can build my workforce as much as possible. Another grain here for two other guys. Another two grains here for two other guys. And I'll go this way for this cattle too. And I think, yeah, another two livestock here too. Okay. Yes, this can go faster if I have one worker. I have some resources, not a lot, but Portugal and so Portugal is at war with France. This is great. Great stuff, guys. Just kill one another. Okay. You wait. Okay, what I was trying to do? Two more guys, right? Okay, I'll have that. That guy is still working on it. Right. So I did two more guys. Then two more guys. Not really. I'm going to need resources. These resources. Okay. Enter. Okay. I forgot about this completely. Oh my god. How stupid can I be? Yeah, this one. And that spy was lucky, right? So let's see. Road 2, yes, this is great. Okay, you keep searching. We can search it too. You did something good here. I'll build this one, and yeah. We now go there. We go this way. You build this thing. Let's see. Yeah. So, two more guys. Wait, one paper. No, thank you. Just do this. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. No. No. Let's stop for a moment and do three of this and three of one of that. So, next turn I can do another fort in that spot. Okay. You wait. And turn. Come on. Yeah, but Portugal is still out at war with France, right? Let's see. Oh, yeah, France at war with Portugal. Spain is at peace. England. England will declare the war. I'm kind of sure about it. If I can survive enough, just a little more turns. Cannot fight Spain anymore. No way. Let's see. So, that guy is doing here for it, right? Okay. What I'm going to need is this thing to build another two guys. Ava, not enough. Okay, this is great. I don't know, let's put a stop to this for now so I can save more often. Okay, thank you guys for watching and see you next time.